Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
Just sit back and leave everything to me.
We're headed to the assault on Oshii Castle.
Sakon's efforts brought victory to Hideyoshi, who took Ieyasu in as his subordinate. They continued their path to conquest, overpowering the provinces one by one. Soon their only opposition was the eastern ruler Ujiyasu Hojo. Gathering soldiers from across the land, Hideyoshi hastened to the attack. Sakon, largely unconcerned by the chaos roiling around him, took an interest in one of Hideyoshi's young generals, Mitsunari Ishida. Mitsunari was a rising star, having successfully led the attack on Oshii Castle not long ago. Sakon found himself alongside Mitsunari on the battlefield, preparing for the coming onslaught.
Mitsunari's going to need all the help he can get. I guess it's up to me. Chapter 3, The Assault on Oshii Castle. They won't know what hit them.
The Toyotomi's grip on the land is secure. Even if you don't manage to take down Oshii Castle, it won't matter.
I know. But for me, this battle has meaning. I want to win, to prove that I can. The future of the Toyotomi is far from certain. I have to make sure that when it's all over, we have a home we can return to. I have to make sure that no one takes that away from us. But I am no fool. I know that I alone am not strong enough to do that.
Sounds like you have it all figured out. Let's do it. Together, for the future you speak of.
So here we are, our final time at Oshii Castle. And of course we're playing as Sakon, and Mitsunari is the allied commander. And I do believe this time you can also prevent Kai from doing the flood attack, as long as Kanetsugu stays safe. I think Sakon is really similar to Keiji's. You know, I'm gonna change back to a normal weapon because I'm more comfortable with it. I can still perform the combo I should perform with a normal weapon anyway, so I may as well have the extra damage.
All units, hear me now! We must break the enemy spirit!
Everything is going according to plan.
Troops, secure the embankments! Crush anyone foolish enough to resist!
I can do this. I will win this battle.
The Hojo are desperate. You never know what people are capable of in a crisis. But if we keep our wits about us, victory should come easily.
So we're gonna clear out the south first before proceeding north.
Well done! Continue to hold the defenses!
We can't give in! Go! Hit the enemy where it hurts!
If Yoshinobu falls, the enemy will have the advantage. Go back him up!
A little dizzy, but okay.
You look bored.
crosshair for Yukimura or to attack him. Speed to 12 before Yukimura is defeated. Hold on, Yukimura, I gotta clear out the southern gate first.
How will I get out of this? I must hold out a little longer. How will I get out of this?
If the enemy was to attack the Atlantis, surely it would be here.
Leave this point to me, but be full of enemy movements.
Do not allow Kanata to be defeated. I already mentioned that. Come on, you guys. Kimo is going to fall soon, but I'll be. Uh-oh, he's struggling.
There is fire
not
within
good,
me
not
yet.
Not good. Run, Sakon, run!
I need reinforcements, immediately!
Why is everyone struggling?
By the gods, I shall triumph here!
Yukimura, it is an honor to join you in battle.
The honor is mine. It seems that this time Lord Yusinari has brought us together.
I shall destroy you.
Okay, let's take this out. Let's take this outside, Kitaro. There, nice and quiet. Did he get an air recover? Oh, no, he did. Sometimes they air recover after before Sakon scene 3. Sometimes they don't, so let's go outside a little more. And this should finish it off. There we go. Guy's moving out.
Tighten the defenses!
She is more persistent than I expected.
Troops, stop that girl!
Hold on, you can finish helping Yukimura out. Okay, now go for Guy. And nothing is in my way, perfect. Oh, there's one officer in the way in that garrison, but he should not pose a threat. Get out of the way quickly, please. See, his C1 does so much damage. I love it.
No, I'm not faltering.
You're quite the warrior for a little girl.
I'll show you what this little girl can do.
Look out, Kai. Sakon's gonna grab your chest. He grabs the chest. Sakon, you're so perverted. And bye, Kai. No, almost. This all.
Excellent. The advantage is ours.
Okay, now the water attack is prevented.
Know this! I'm not afraid to die!
Back to the main camp and wait for Yuji Asuna.
He needs to be taught a lesson.
Lord Mitsunari, you fight like a man possessed.
I have no choice. We must win this battle.
That actually hit him. Okay. So alright, I'm slowly
he is certainly ambitious. I can tell you have greatness within him.
Yes, but he seems to have difficulty letting it out.
Alright, I'm just gonna make my way through. UGS is gonna be a while, so you don't have to rush.
Keep lining them up, and I'll keep knocking them down.
You got some fighting here, that's for sure.
Oh, Dang, he dodged. Smart AI.
Anyone else want to visit a world of pain?
Huh. Not bad, I suppose.
All right, let's end this. I'm surprised Yukimura is struggling this much.
Let's see if you can accomplish what she
can. Hold on, Uchiyasu. I'll be right with you. Friend, good. Now you have my full attention.
Lining them up, and I'll keep knocking them down. Nothing.
Ooh, nice dodge, Uchiyasu. He rolled over and under. Very impressed. And I missed the grab. If you miss the grab, you've noticed that Sekon is a bit of a slip. So don't miss.
Giving up so soon?
Well done, everyone! You have brought us to victory today! By the way, Sakon, don't you find all that aimless wandering tiring?
Is that an invitation? Well, I suppose I could stand to take on some regular work. Victory isn't something that just falls into your lap, though.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.